What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thunder here. Welcome back for another adventure with Thunder. Today is the launch of the Rise of Iron. And since I have to work, because I don't get paid to do this, other gamers out there have had their lovely hands all over this DLC pretty much since it launched at midnight. Of course, I did log on at 6 o'clock this morning, and there was a queue waiting in line to be accessed to the server. And when I first logged, when it first showed me, it was like 328,350 people ahead of me. Or I was the 328,350th person waiting in line to get into play Destiny. But I just wanted to see if Destiny had finished all of its downloads and stuff, so it would be ready to go when I got home from work today. And of course, when I checked my YouTube from time to time at work, there was tons of people playing live. New in Rise of Iron, 385 is the max light, and I'm only at 266. New items, maximum light has increased to 385, and new gear and sparrows are available. Eververse now offers new ornaments, emotes, and other vanity items. A raid that I probably won't get to do for a very long time. New PvP stuff. New supremacy mode and private matches. Fight other guardians for honor, glory, and gear. Blah, 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 blah. New campaign, Lord Saladin Calls. Fight through the plague lands and confront the enemy that destroyed the Iron Lords. Climb Fellwinter Peak to the new social peace. Or space, excuse me. Alright. I have... Oh, yeah. Yeah. I was playing last night with a friend and got this stuff before I, Well, let's go to the tower. Nice. Alright, let's go to the tower first. I gotta turn in some stuff real quick. And I'm going to try to refrain from eating candy while I'm recording my microphone. It's kind of interesting. I kind of like my other one. More sleek and cool looking. There was so many people playing this morning. I was like, damn. Before I logged off, it jumped down to like around 200,000. Stay safe. Nice.
Come back soon. Package for warlocks. Stop. Service restored.
What? Deliveries and messages are left. You have... What? That's cool.
Sign, please.
Spark of light. Use this spark of light when you are in the tower, the reef, or the iron temple to immediately increase the level of one of your characters to 40. I think I'll put that in my vault.
Acknowledged.
What? That's freaking sick. Thank you, Bungie. That is freaking awesome.
Transfer.
You too. I just got a lot of cool stuff. I'm sure everybody else did. Let's see, general. Inventory. There we go. I think I'll bump my hunter up to level 40. Or perhaps, yeah. Just one of my other characters. Probably my hunter. That's freaking awesome.
Let us begin.
Work with Cade, Akora, and Zavala to wage the Taken War across Earth, Mars, and Venus. A haze of blight still hangs low over our worlds, Guardian. Orxus has been banished from our realm. But this army still stalks the Earth, Mars, and Venus. Work with the Vanguard, with Zavala and Akora and Cade. Aid their efforts to cleanse the system, so that you and I may speak of the great darkness that still lingers beyond. All right.
The whispers are silent again.
Welcome. What do you need?
I need more Hadean flake. I need what? Okay.
Your opponent's crest is his glory. Take it.
All right. Well, they're nice that I already got a cool gun. Requires year 3 color. How do I get that? How do I get the year 3 Gjallarhorn? Is it a mission? Or do I have to go talk to them down there?
Checking for packages. We may have something for you.
What? That's nice. Gold trim. Oh, Lord. That's the Gangnam style video. A challenge dance. Okay. Winded.
Come again.
All right, let's get the crack-a-lack in here. Let me go down here to talk to Akora.
Not human. What do you need?
Whoa, 350. That doesn't look too. I mean, it looks cool, but nothing super standy. Temperous flow.
Good Good luck out there, Hunter.
Did they run out of ideas for design? Ice Age Bond. That's kind of cool.
We'll be well.
All right. Waste enough time down here. I refrained from watching anybody playing this. I mean, I watched Ice and Fire, I think his name is, play like 3 minutes of some gameplay. I spent the first 15 minutes just running around on the tower. Wonderful. I didn't want to spoil it, so I didn't watch a whole lot of gameplay at all on YouTube today while I was at work. Plus, I was at work. Not really allowed to be, Oh my god, I'm still at 271. I can't even do it yet. See, last time I played this was October of last year, and I was on the Dreadnought. Stupid phone. And I got stuck. You know, I couldn't. Why is my phone being so retarded? Come on, I'm going to get a new phone. But I got stuck, and I just kind of gave up after that. That's it. It's kind of scary. Well, let's do it anyway. I'm not, like, 9 points away from 280, so let's give it a try. My cat wants attention. Come by me.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless. We fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future.
Wow. Thank you. Wow.
Some know the legend, but no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for, to witness, to remember. To know even heroes can die, and survival is not always a victory. Now, I am the Lone Sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
Cool. Let's see how well I do, guys. My light's 271.
If the Fallen are working their way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
Great. I'm a 42. I'm not gonna be too bold. Probably gonna die a lot, just FYI. Level 42.
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out! I like this little metal box anymore. We can't take another hit like that. Jump! I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
You know, this is more than a few fallen, just for the record.
Yeah, I agree.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
I hate those things. YouTube going off on my phone.
Something up nearby.
I need an assault rifle.
Sepik's prime. It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian. Kill it now. Let Sepik enter that temple.
Damn it.
Detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates.
Damn Damn it. Working on it. Damn it. Mm-hmm. Stop! All right. What's going on, man? I'm fighting this, Sepeticus rejected thing. This giant red eye. It needs some value. Yeah, I started the story. I'm on the tower. Yeah, I'm like 271 now. With some stuff I got when I started. A little bit. Oh yeah, I got it. Woo! Yeah. Hey. Right, hang on a second. There's
all
a
this
movie.
Trouble to break into movie, an
movie
old
scene
temple.
Here.
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area is clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on it.
I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian. Go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Okay. Yeah. Man, yeah. Oh. Ready? Yep. Hmm.
This hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
I'm right here with you. I was behind you. And so this thing had been activated in like over 400 years.
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
Enemies are gonna
guard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Enemies are gonna shoot us from the cliffs.
Watch out!
And it'll alternate. One on the right, then the right side, and then the left side. As we go up the mountain. You're too far away.
I think there's more of them.
I can't revive you.
I don't think I like this little metal box anymore. Can't take another hit like that. Jump!
Where'd it put you? Oh, it seems like you're way ahead. It seems like you're way ahead of me. Alright guys, in case you hadn't noticed, I just joined in with a friend of mine. And I thought that you'd be able to hear what his side of the conversation, what he was saying, but yeah. For some reason it's not picking up his voice. So it's just a one-sided conversation, like listening to someone talk on the phone. So I do apologize for, one-sided conversations.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I just stuck with my scout rifle shooting those guys.
In this entire video, because...
Fucking bob and weave.
We spent a lot of time on the tower, like, looking through stuff. So I
cut all
that
out. I
keep
getting scout rifles.
But anyway, I decided to help my friend do his mission on the beginning of the story.
Yeah.
So
I want to get into them
with
a scout rifle.
That's and I do apologize for some reason the SHAREfactory is not picking up my friend's conversation when he's talking to me. But anyway, I'll shut up now and let you enjoy the video. You like the video? If you like the video, please give me a like and subscribe if you want to see more. Thank you.
I haven't noticed anything out of the ordinary. I hope Flash likes to play this when he spent all that money buying it. Yeah. Dropped a blue thing. Encrypted engram gloves.
careful. Picking something up nearby.
Alright. Yeah.
Servitor. Sepik's prime. It's supposed to be dead. And there's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian. Kill it now. That's what I think it is. The temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens.
Here comes the fight.
Sepik's enter that temple.
Thank you.
detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates. Must hold the Mountain Guardian.